Oh, no.
We need to talk. Please. You asked me what was missing.
What?
From basketball.
You woke me up to tell me that?
It's not fun for me anymore because you're missing. What I'm trying to say is, I've loved you since I was 11. And the shit won't go away.
We haven't talked since college. You wait 2 weeks before my wedding to tell me something like that.
I don't know, I probably should have said it 2 weeks ago.
You haven't changed. You still think the sun rises and sets on your ass. Well, guess what? It doesn't.
Then why are you so upset?
Because you don't pull this shit on someone who's about to get married.
Better late than never. Right?
Wrong.
I'll play you.
What?
One game, one-on-one.
For what?
Your heart.
You're out of your mind.
So what, you gonna bitch up?
Huh. What's that supposed to be, some psychology?
Look, I know why you broke up with me in college. And not that it wasn't messed up. But I should have been there for you. I just didn't know how to do that and be all about ball.
Monica, after that stuff with my dad, I couldn't trust anybody, okay? I was lost. That was 5 years ago. I've moved on.
Prove it.
All this proof.
You once said the reason I beat you was because you wanted me to.
So?
So? If I win, it's because deep down you know you're about to make the biggest mistake of your life. And deep down, you want me to stop you.
And what happens when you lose?
If I lose, I'll buy you a wedding present. First to 10.
5.
Scared?
I got better things to do. No
more. Can't touch you anymore.
Don't spare in loving basketball, right?
Double or nothing.